I'm on Ovaltine Court. I swear to God. I live by the Ovaltine building. I hope it smells this good there.
Man, it really does smell like Ovaltine. Fab.
Are we doing a sound check? I don't know. It's just rock and see what happens. Fuck it. All right, we're right at 49. That's Jesse right there. This is his last show with us, so give him a round of applause. Several long years.
Thank you.
Several million shows. This is Aaron Pino. This is his first show with us. He's been in every band that's been playing tonight. And this is Pete.
Who we all love.
Who we all know and love. Back here is the fucking rad dad, Brad.
Who the fuck are you?
I'm Matt. Let's play a song, no caller. We'd play so much better if everyone was over here in the middle, in the front.
Everyone was running around like crazy people.
And it would make for a lot sweeter film.
Doing moves.
Like crazy moves. Oh, look at my boots. Jesus.
What's going on with this drum set, Brad?
What's going on with these boots, Wins?
Next song is called Never.
Look at Wins' shoes. They're fucking like brand new. I got dusty dust mop over here.
Did I take care of them?
I was doing maneuvers, that's why.
Next song is called Never Walk Alone.
This is on the 231 comp that's going out to benefit 231 that everybody knows about. And
that's the venue that burned down. That
and it's new.
Alex mentioned earlier.
If you weren't there on St. Paddy's Day, you've not heard this song. Everyone standing right here was there, so never mind.
I'm gonna make you mine. Next song is called Mary Lou.
If I look like a little girl and you're looking at me, why do you have a boner?
Wickstrom's pitching a fan.
I would be worse. Well, I don't know. Never mind.
Do it. Mary Lou.
That's a good song. This is a good song.
Getting pregnant by sitting on Jesse's old futon.
This song, that's what all our songs are
it's
about.
It's called Young Skinhead.
All our songs are about that.
This song's about a sex addict and a murderer. For those of you who are here for Sycamore Smith.
It's called The Ballad of Wickedness.